Stop putting labels on people, because all human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights.
I am not a color.
Gay, 100% human.
Terrorism has no religion.
I am a native.
Extra, cher homo som.
Age is just a number.
True beauty comes in all sizes.
No one is born racist.
He's an American hero.
We wish you all a happy International Social Work Day. Much love from the Netherlands.
Mielestäni on.
Joo.
Joo, ehdottomasti tämä on oikein mukava. Tätä ihan ja hirveän paljon kuin meitä leskejä, eli
yksinäisiä,
niin tämä on kauhean kiva, kun on tämmöisiä, voi pyristää vähän se.
Vapaamuotoista, että nuoruudesta ja seksiä sieltä, se on mun kaikki, me ollaan käyty läpi tässä.
Joo.
Niin.
Oli mentolla, mekin nuoria oltu.
Underbar, 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 under
It was only until I met my social worker that I got help. Let's remember to promote the dignity and worth of everyone. Greetings from Finland on Social Work Day 2016.
Ahku pannu kahkuin smieru ratasea, ei vuoja seaste al, ei sohkara. Hersko kahku, ahku pannu kahku, jälkä muussa. Hersko kahku, ahku pannu kahku, jälkä muussa.
Did you know that Sami are the northernmost indigenous people of Europe? The Sami people are very proud of their identity, and their equality is promoted by free expression of their cultural heritage, as well as legislation.
Nora and I'm from Finland.
Hey, my name is Senta and I'm from Germany.
We study social services in Laura Tikkurila in Finland.
Dora was a young woman which decided to escape from the war zone in Syria. She went on the journey together with her boyfriend. On the boat to the direction of Greece, another boat rammed a hole into theirs. The boat sank and many people died. Basem, Dora's boyfriend, gave up on the second day on water. The women swam to Dora and gave her their children as the women had lost their strength. Dora was left with three children on a safety ring. Finally, on the third day, help came and Dora was rescued. But she lost the love of her life and the children lost their mothers.
Many people are still having prejudices against refugees. They don't care about the stories the refugees might have to tell, like the one we just listened from Dora. They just see them as an economic threat. More and more people are getting radical and right-wing. This change is not good for the society. It can prevent a good integration, what the refugee are actually deserving. Those people are escaping from war and are searching for peace. They dream of a life in a safe environment. We should help them to integrate into our society. Diversity should be seen as a chance to improve the society. We can all learn from each other. But therefore, everybody has to stay open-minded and remember that everybody deserves a life in dignity.
Something in me wants to say.